apply the paste on this Ryzen 9 7950X, and it's the first time I do it, so I think I will do just the usual good old dot method. So let's go, and I think this will be plenty.